Primavera V6 has its secrets, and working within the secrets is very important for professional engineers. For example, why we have here negative float, and why we have three critical paths. If you notice, this critical path is the longest, so these two should not be critical, but they are. There are many reasons, and to understand them, it's better to set up your view to a different view. Let's do it together, step by step. Let's go and you watch other videos and let me open my preferred view to get these things right. Now, what you want to do is getting these columns in. Please watch other videos about changing views and also doing this setup in the time scale. Okay, now what we have here is different calendars. That's number one.